Oh my god, it's fan mail!
Holy shit, we have fans?
This is not good.
How do you think they found us?
We do kill giant monsters, leave them in the street, and walk home.
Well, what are we supposed to do with them? They're enormous.
Hey, this one's an invitation to HeroCon? It says, Dear Alex and Daisy, the Magical Girls. Magical Girls?
Oh, don't like that.
HeroCon is delighted to invite you both to participate in this year's convention. Your fans can't wait to meet you. P.S. Don't forget to bring your panda friend. Oh my god, this is amazing. We're heroes!
Little girls in Alex and Daisy costumes are gonna ask us for autographs.
This is clearly a trap.
I have had it up to here with this negativity nut. To here.
It's Virus, it must be. Only Virus would know to play to your vanity.
Our vanity? Listen, I don't know who Virus is, but if she's anything like these other fools, we won't even break a sweat.
We're going to fucking HeroCon with fucking Jillian Anderson, and I'm gonna fight a bounty hunter right in front of her, and she's gonna be like, wow, Daisy, that was so hot, I think I love you.
Girls, Virus is not a bounty hunter. She represents the entire destructive force of my universe. She is not to be trifled with.
Yeah, we'll tell that bitch good luck coming between me and Jillian Anderson.
HeroCon!